What should you do when faced with iPad water damage repair cases? In this video, REWA will share a case study on iPad water damage repair with you. The display and touch functions are normal, but closer inspection reveals watermarks. REWA provides two repair solutions for this case. For screen issues, replacing the screen is a common solution. However, the troubleshooting shows that the LCD and the motherboard have not been damaged. Therefore, we will provide a more cost-effective solution in this case. Replace the backlight. First, remove the damaged backlight. Disassembly the screen. We use the TBK968 vacuum separator. Set it to 90 Celsius. Place the screen assembly face down on the separator, and heat for 1 minute. Use tweezers to peel off the adhesive on the backlight connector. Then disconnect the flex cable. Drop a small amount of alcohol into the gap of the display driver. And use a pry piece to help lift the driver. Be careful not to fold the cable beyond 180 degrees to avoid breaking it. Use a scraper parallel to the backlight to remove the black adhesive along the iPad's edges. Since the LCD covers half of the adhesive, it's crucial to remove the edge adhesive first. Otherwise, the LCD could be damaged when prying off the backlight. Next, remove the backlight assembly. Gently lift one corner of the backlight with tweezers, and remove each layer of the backlight sheet one by one. Be cautious and avoid applying excessive force to prevent damage to the LCD. We can notice that some backlight sheets do show watermarks. Before installing the new backlight, clean the LCD with a lint-free wipe. We recommend using a dust-free workstation, as it effectively prevents dust from settling on the LCD. If there is dust on the LCD, it will cause white spots once the backlight is installed. Then, install the new backlight. Take a new REWA selected backlight assembly. Peel off the transparent protective film. Align the LCD and attach the backlight. Reattach the display driver to the backlight. Remove the protective sticker from the backlight flex cable. Insert the cable into the backlight connector. And reapply the protective sticker to the connector. Finally, peel off the backlight's other protective film. Test the screen after reassembly. The display and touch functions are normal, and the backlight is evenly lit. The repair is now complete. Compared to replacing the entire screen, replacing the backlight is a more cost-effective option. However, due to the complexity of iPad's fully laminated screen structure, backlight replacement requires professional repair skills. REWA Academy offers comprehensive repair training. Visit us to learn more.